Steve.
Ah, hey, Electra. What's going on?
Here.
What's this? A blood sample?
Can you analyze it off the record?
Sure. And since I'm such a nice guy, how about a date?
Yes, sure.
Yes. Dinner for two on Halloween. I know a great place.
What's going on? Why am I still alive? What did you do to me?
I gave you some of my blood. You can live through anything now. You'll survive even if the world is turned inside out. And it will be, sooner than you think.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Nope. Just a lot of things I don't need.
That is how it usually is in this world.
Yeah, but these things we don't need, some people are determined to make them. Someone made that devil. The one in the vase. Why did you give me such a thing?
Because it was the perfect vase for you.
I mean the gift that was inside the vase. The nanomachines masquerading as lymphocytes, Dr. Mendelo.
Ah, well. There was a certain man who escaped into this area. That was 3 years ago. He had created something, and this thing he created was an abomination. It could be passed from one person to another by touch or by air. When it entered the human bloodstream, it multiplied spontaneously, mimicking the lymphocytes, joining them, moving freely throughout the body. In the end, it entered the brain and slowly destroyed it. And then it disintegrated, passing out of the body as protein, leaving no trace of itself. That is how it was programmed.
I just want to know one thing. Why is Vincent still alive?
What's the point of all of this? What are you doing here? Are you trying to get money? You have some kind of grudge? Or you just get your kicks this way?
No. All I'm trying to do is find the door.
The door?
I've been having a dream. And though I realize it's a dream, I still can't wake from it. Have you ever had such an experience? It started when I went to Titan, a long time ago.
Vincent was a test subject. This man had implanted a counter nanomachine inside his body.
Counter nanomachine?
It spreads throughout the bloodstream exactly like the nanoweapons. It's designed to stop them from functioning. It was a vaccine he tested on one soldier, hoping it would keep the devil under control. It did, but the soldier himself went out of control. I don't know what Vincent's purpose is. Maybe he doesn't have one. Perhaps he is just waiting for the day of judgment at the end of the world.
Dr. Mendelo has everything, doesn't he? The nanoweapons and the vaccine.
He deleted the vaccine data, but the nanoweapons were in a secure network, so he could not delete them. He could only pray the army would not use them, for to do so would be suicide. After that, the man disappeared. He no longer exists.
So there is no one who can stop Vincent now, you see?
I lost two things on Titan. One was my past. There were no enemies there, no allies. Just experimental guinea pigs, all killed to test nano-weapons. I was one of the subjects. The only one that survived, but I had lost my memory. I didn't even know who I was. I slept and felt that I was awake. I moved through the world and felt that I was dreaming.
What was the other thing you lost?
You saw the butterflies, didn't you? I also see them, countless in number. I know these butterflies cannot exist in this world, but I have lost all memory of the world to which they belong.
When the nanomachines reach the brain, they enter as lights. Lights that appear as...
the most beautiful butterflies imaginable.
I have said too much of this matter.
Rashid, give that man this token. That is, if you see him again. And thanks for the gift.
All right. So be it.
I'm here at your request, sir. Please explain.
Why don't you explain first, Lieutenant? I'd like to know how it is that you have the vaccine circulating in your bloodstream. Sometimes it's hard to see what's right in front of our eyes, isn't it? I wonder how you could possibly have contracted something we only injected into Vincent.
You had contact with him, didn't you? To prevent any leaks, we're placing you under restraint.
Colonel! If I have the vaccine inside my body, you can make cultures from it and use it to protect people who've been exposed.
You really don't get it, do you?
What?
Our purpose here is to destroy every piece of information having to do with these despicable machines. I told you that. Something that should not exist can't exist. That's all, Lieutenant.